There we go. Figured I'd play some RimWorld tonight. It's a good palate cleanser of a game. This light down a little bit. Though I don't think it's like blinding where it was. I could extend my base past here. I could like bridge, do a bridge over the river. That could be a thing that we do. My phone just like restart. That was weird. I don't even remember if there's something I was like trying to do last time. All right, we got that onions. Nice. Bulbasaur, what are you doing? Go ahead and turn the AC on. Oh, that's good. I like that. Almost done with that. Like, I thought you could build walls on bridges. We don't have steel. We don't need to do that. There's steel over here, right? Thought there was. All right, there's this up here too. mean, we have loads of food, so that's okay. Cargo pods? Not bad, I guess. Probably end up just selling it. $10,000 silver. Really? Let me hold open these doors right now. To sleep. Do we have steel? Yes. Okay. hopefully this extra air conditioning unit will help. Well, it's going down at least. It is going below freezing now, at least. T3 androids. Write it all up in here. Granite floors, I mean. up the temperature thing. To build a passive cooler in here too. Let's see if that helps. Oh shit, I did the wrong, granite. Well, I don't know, maybe that looks better. I guess I'm actually down for it. Also, I'll just go back over. These don't match. I'll keep the indoor ones. The smaller ones. I really ought to put some lights right here. Well, they had a lot of work to do. Or you could build wooden walls on top of it. That's what I'll have to do. It might look a little ugly. I'll go ahead and smooth all this. What I'll do is I'll just have the wall start like right there. Thank you. choked on my drink a little bit. We have the spice here. Well, let me just make sure. Well, they're at 90. Well, there's some at like 95. Oh, it's spices. Oh, I guess that's what that is. Makes sense. I guess. Do we have any good wild Pokemon? Try to tame that Ekans. I wonder if it'd be better put them over here. Well, it seems fine. So far, at least. Oh, we got visitors. A caravan. Exotic goods. Nice. I'll pass on the Kleppa. But wait, is that Pokemon already bonded? Little bulk goods. have a lot of various cloth I can get rid of. They have a lot of Shiba Inus. Take their steel. Probably get rid of most of this stuff as long as they have the money for it. I'll keep the light leather since there's a lot of it. And the pigskin. Keep the panther fur. Pikachu leather. Jeez. That's seems about it. Oh, I do need a orbital trade. You get in here too. At least the Pokemon will eat the horse. Food. Wild boar revenge. I'll see if they'll buy any of that Equinium food or Equium food. I guess not. It'd be like right here. get Francis doing a bunch of wood, a stone cutting. Okay, I already have it to make any stone block good. I'll just go ahead and turn that back off then. We got T4 androids. Very good. Seems interesting. There's still a lot of granite blocks or chunks there, another caravan. Oh shit, they're like attacking and stuff. And neither of them are in like immediate danger. Doomsday rocket launcher? I'm not sure about that. Ooh, golems? Sure. It's like, now whose hand is like fucked up the most? Or who could benefit from a new hand the most? Let's install the onyx spine and eye, right eye, twice. We have food. Omione's battle axe's daughter. I was gonna give her a new hand, but oh, we got a raid going on. Yeah, there's two big groups of them. God damn. So. Probably better go this way. Spend our main energy stuff first. Make sure at least Bonnie stays inside. Sight. Fuck. Is it over? I think so. Oh, fuck, there is one more. What is he? He's got throwing rocks. Okay, gonna make these prison beds. Ivysaur. Oh, still has a messed up eye though. I'll be fine though. Infection. He's still fixing him up. You think at this point, Francis, he'll be okay. No relation gain on free. That was loud. Wait, we have Republic troopers here. Probably be fine. I guess in the chaos, I didn't see that we had visitors. What do they got? Artificial brain? Jade Monopoly, Monopsony. Oh, of course, Monopsony. One got stabbed. And for people who were using bows and arrows, they kind of fucked us up a little bit. Well, how do I rename? Okay, I'll give Bulbasaur to Francis. And then Kind can get Geodude. Should be able to. Shouldn't I be able to rename them? That up real quick. It can be changed from the training path. I mean, I was just there. Oh, here. That's a good name for an Ivysaur, and then it'll be a good name for a Venusaur as well. Oh, I guess it's just because it's so cold. I mean, it's so hot outside. I could do one like right there, right here. Yeah, that's correct. Oh yeah, we need to fix that. There's this like dead body is everywhere. I mean, hopefully I don't get a bad review. She just got like smashed by that Kamehameha. We'll just get rid of the melee technique one. Because I don't think I'm gonna make any, and it just takes up so much space. I have an extra Kamehameha, I guess. She's just kind of like fucked up. Both of her legs. I can do a bionic hand, can I? Yeah, there's that. Two bionic legs. They were put on those masks. Sorry if that was loud. Sorry, alt tabbed for a moment. I guess we probably need Plasteel. Still that exact good trader. She's probably just stoned. It'll be fine. Ooh, Charmander. Level 4. Level 1. That's age 43. Is there max age? A life expectancy 65. I think that's more or less it that I'm going to part with. Got a pretty good deal though. Francis, do your thing. These bodies need to be hauled. Starting to... Starting to, ripen, I guess. Okay, good. It's down to like a good temperature. Combat horse trader. Bonnie's still inebriated. Nope. Plasma sword. Oh, it's like almost 3,000. What's the damage though? Zeus hammer? Oh, so that's probably good against like mechanoids and stuff. I got, well, I'm gonna buy those. That's still coming out positive, I guess. Where's the hall dead body? Fucking raided again. I don't know, this zone isn't full. They're all coming from shit. Serious time. You can come in. Stay inside. Bioplume is like a beast. Alright, I think that's all of them. They're all three Barton kinship. All right. Thank you. I have too many prisoners as it is. Francis, you're gonna be doing some recycling. I'm sure there's a lot. It can be. Yeah, Francis has got a lot of work to do. Anus. Her name is Anus. Nice. Death acidifier. doing? Oh, he must have been smoothing the tile. For some reason, not all human-like corpses. There, that'll fix that. Damn, it's already almost 12:30. Let me alt tab real quick. Alrighty. Bodies out of the living area. It's still summer. I don't know why it's... I guess it's just colder because it's nighttime. Everybody still has clothes. The nudist. Cleaning Roombas don't need to go that far out. Well, I mean, honestly, it doesn't really matter, I guess. No, I still want my people to be able to, be able to automatically go firefight if they need to out there, though, I guess. That's enough, Arbiter. We have a lot of food. Grow some cycloid plant. Okay, that'll work. Charmin, or like take a duty here. Geodude doesn't evolve till like level 25. Are there any more Pokemon that we could that we can get? Parasect out there somewhere. level is Bonnie's plant skill at? 11. Well, I might as well have Francis be... I bet it's a priority as well. Seems to be some dangerous weapons and stuff. Clear up the area a little bit. Hind and Jazz are now lovers. Alrighty. Thank you. Francis probably wasn't the best person to build this. Well, he's got 10 construction, so. Might end up being okay. Cargo pods. Oh, it ended up being an excellent bed. Jazz and kind. And then I can turn that into a guest bed. What? A shmoo? It has a bionic arm? Or no, that's Bonnie that has the bionic arm. It's like, what? Royal Tribute Collector. I'm not gonna give them a damn thing. Thank you. Oh, they really like each other. Japanese. Is that their name? A moon elf? Well, it's not going anywhere. That's what it was. And now Liz is working on it. This battery is 0%. I'll let him take a break. Still summer? Yeah, it's been a long summer. Well, it's August, so should be getting colder soon. short on steel again. Ball has begun. Oh, we got a bulk goods trader. Wake up, Bonnie. With a beer, Caterpie leather, a beer, Oddish leather, a beer, and some tea leaves. And I kind of wish they wouldn't give me Pokemon leather. Blastoise leather. I'll take their steel. there anything they have that I need? Components. Let me ixnay the gold. Well, since it's 1:03, might be about time for me to get off. That's a lot of onions. And we have a bionics now, right? Oh no, Arbiter only made the prosthetics. I thought Arbiter already started working on that. Oh, there's a prosthetic leg right there. An actual hand. Okay, that's a prosthetic hand right there. Don't need another one. Thank you. material. Five advanced components, okay. Well, we have 16. Components. We have all that though. Oh, that's an advanced bionic leg. Let's try that again. Oh, hey, we have bio armor. I'm having some pretty bad gas right now. Prosthetic hand. It's a simple prosthetic hand. Is that different? Thank you. Less animal prosthetics. I guess there is a difference. Trying to get it like even. Anyway, the save. I didn't have to reload all night. Pretty good. Anyway, hope whoever watches this, you have a good night. And please hit the follow button if you're watching this on YouTube. Please hit like and subscribe. And have a good night. Thank you very much.